parang sobra talagang natutuwa lang ako kasi ay this is a blessing, though it's just a small amount, pero it's still a blessing and sobrang nakakatuwa lang na sinuportahan nyo kami all throughout this year for 2 years. May age talaga yung two. So for 2 years, sinuportahan nyo kami and... Hi everyone! So welcome sa YouTube channel ko. At kung bago ka sa YouTube channel ko, consider subscribing. Click mo na lang yung pinaka-icon dito. And syempre, pahit na notification bell para updated ka sa latest uploads ko and pa-thumbs up for this video. So for today, I'm so happy to announce that we are going and finally we're going to have our first YouTube salary. So... Wow! So, na-mesmerize ko. Sobrang na-overwhelming talaga ako at this point kasi ay... Sobrang tagal namin siyang hinintay, napakatagal talaga, as in, it's 2 years, almost 2 years, or more than 2 years pa nga ata. Kasi ay, for 1 year, November 2018, when we started and we started creating videos, so na-monetize kami after 1 year, so that was November also, around November, I don't know exact date, nakalimutan ko na, basta November something siya, first week of November. Then, finally, after 2 long years, since 2018, ay meron na kaming first YouTube sahod. Hindi mo siya sobrang laki, pero sobrang nakaka-proud na siya at sobrang, tawag dito, nakaka-overwhelm kasi, paano ka may papaliwanag? Parang sobrang talagang natutuwa lang ako kasi ay, this is a blessing, though it's just a small amount, pero it's still a blessing and, sobrang nakakatuwa lang na sinuportahan nyo kami all throughout this year for 2 years. May age talaga yung two. So for 2 years, sinuportahan nyo kami. And for today, what I'm going to do is I am going to share kung ano-ano yung mga... Kung magkano yung kinakinita... Ano-ano talaga yun, no? Kung magkano yung kinita namin... Ang ingay naman itong phone na to. Kung magkano yung kinita namin all throughout nung na-monetize kami. So that will be from November 2019 hanggang November 2020. So, yun yung pinaka-bracket date kasi hindi pa namin naabot kagad yung threshold. And, by the way, for the information of everyone, especially yung hindi pa nakakasahod, kailangan kasi is... Hihinga lang talaga ako.
Hihinga lang talaga ako.
Okay, sobra ako na-overwhelmed. Hihinga lang ako ng medyo konti. So, for those who are not yet familiar with the monetization, kailangan kasi makaabot ka ng $100 sa threshold. So, pag nakaabot ka ng $100, saka ka pala magkakaroon ng sahod. So, on our case, sobrang bawal, sobrang bagal nung naging transition, nung yung naging mabagal yung gain nung channel namin. Siguro, mga nag-range lang ng mga $5 to $10 a month. So, kaya inabot siya halos ng 1 year. So, wala kami ibang naging means kundi yung mga videos lang namin. Yun lang talaga yung naging means namin for us to have our first YouTube sahod. So, let me just share now kung magkano yung kinita namin all throughout the 1 year duration or from November 2019 to November 2020. So, let me just grab another phone para mas makita natin. Screen record natin to para ma-share ko sa inyo. Nasaan ba yung screen record? Ayan, screen record. So, para ma-share ko sa inyo, punta tayo sa my YouTube studio. So, ito yung pinaka-YouTube studio namin. Then, what's next? Analytics. Revenue. So, today, ito yung pinaka-naging ano namin, naging revenue namin. Pero, hindi pa kami nakaabot sa panibagong threshold para dun sa panibagong YouTube sahod namin. So, let us have for the month of... Ba't wala na dito? Nabura na. April. So, for April, ito lang yung kinita namin. So, $1.63. So, sobrang konti lang nung April namin. As you could see. For January, last year, or this year pala. So, January, we have $8.99. So, $9. Not bad kasi sobrang laki na rin nun. And for February, we had 8.27. So, bumababa na bumababa. February, March, 5.74. Then for April, sabi ko na kanina, 1.63. For May, we have 6.97. Tumataas ulit. Medyo nagkaroon ulit ako ng motivation to do something para tumaas sa ASEAN. Kasi talaga nung lockdown, medyo siguro na-depress ako nung start nung lockdown. Kaya medyo hindi ako nag-upload ng videos, hindi rin ako tawag dito, nagbabrowse sa ibang mga content. So April nung June, 7.92, so tumataas na naman ulit. Nung July, ay bumaba ulit, medyo tinamad na naman siguro ako, $5.38. Nung August, we have $10.05, so $10, sinipag na naman ulit ako. Nung September, mas malaki na ng konti, $12.91. At nung October, we have $11.83. And last November, we had $22.48. So, yun yung mga kinita namin all throughout. So, summing it all up, medyo naguluhan pa ako sa statement ko yun. So, pinagsama-sama, pag pinagsama-sama natin lahat ng pinakakinita namin all throughout the month.
Darna!
Busog. Ito ay abot ng $107.37. So yun yung pinakakinita namin sa buong taon ng pag-YouTube namin or for one year na pag-YouTube namin. So hindi siya sobrang laking amount kasi that will be ang exchange kasi ngayon is 48 something lang. So approximately that will be around 5,000 something lang. And may bago kasing system ngayon sa YouTube na kailangan is wire transfer na kung gagamitin mo, which is through bank. And as we all know, bank have charges. So nung nakuha namin yung amount namin is, o yung pinakasahod namin is, may mga less pa siya. So umabot lang siya ng almost 4,000 pesos. So ganoon lang yung pinakinita namin. And we are how many in the group? And kaya medyo maliit lang din yung kikitain namin doon. Siguro ano lang, although we wanted to share to everyone who have helped us. So siguro with the amount that we have is magkakaroon lang kami ng simple celebration. So siguro kain lang kami sa labas ng mga enticing angels and sort of, then that's it. So natutuwa lang talaga kami. Sobrang nagagalak lang kami kasi ay na-sustain namin yung video, yung vlogging for almost 2 years. And medyo this past few months nga, as you all know, ako na lang yung nagbablog kasi ay medyo... So that's it. So sana you still support us as we continue with, or you support me. So again, thank you for the support and sana tuloy-tuloy pa rin po yung support all throughout on the next month, next year, next day. So sana po ay patuloy nyo pa rin kaming i-support and watch our video. So that's it. Thank you for watching.